Hello everyone, welcome to Mr. Ben Show, welcome to another episode of Elden Ring, episode 82. It's a little cold this morning, so it's blanket time. Fitting, because we're in the snowy place still. What were we doing? Oh, we were going to go to more locations. We didn't go this way. We just went down and went straight to the mine. So let's, let's do that. Follow the signs. My hair's shiny. Okay, nice. Anything else on the block? Oh. Oh, you, one of these dudes, great. Oh, okay. Now we're getting out of hand. It's a snowy dog. Stop it. Flame. Okay. All my laptop's blocking my souls again. Where did that carriage go then? Where was that? Cliff edge of snail. Couple snails. Just a few. Oh shit. Oh, you're beefy. Okay. I guess where's one? Go back down to one real quick. Not a lot of souls, but you know, here you go. Are you running? Ooh, a dungeon. Returning the roots. only a little further now. Show me the path of gentle lights. If you. What are you guys scared of? I'm so bummed I lost the carriage. I don't know where it went. It could have gone far. It moves pretty slow. Is back up here. I'm trying to go up for now. Always like whistling, right? Okay, so this is an edge. FTB spams. Okay. Down. You're at. Ow, fucker. I see you. Get down here. This looks like something to jump up. Maybe. Nice. Hell yeah. Fuck. Okay. This one's a little bit easier to get up. Hell yeah. Nice. Oh, we got a magic boy. Hell yeah. Stop. Excuse me. Yeah. Thank you. This guy with the torch. Got fire too. Number three is this way. Nope. Why emoting? Of course. Going the right way. Just making sure. Yes, that was the guy that was running. That's right. Go up. And the wolves. And go over here. And there's a wolves. Nice. Oh, what the fuck? It's 104k though, and there's other stuff below it that I want to do. Well, at least now we have our souls to mark the way. And running. Got the carriage. There's nothing else in the way. Oh, you fucking cunt. I want to deal with you. Not here for you. Keep up. We're just trying to get around. Okay. There you are. There you are. Loot guardian. A portal. Travel, go, 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 go. Why? There's a rise of... Oh, that's... Okay. So that's where we were heading. There's the red wolf. Why are we across? For what reason? You give me FP. You give me health. I go hopefully. Oh, fucking mosquito. Fucking... Mosquito. Okay. Just stop it. I have other things to focus on. Like a boss, I'm sure that's here. Yeah, we can summon. Tree. It means it's probably a tree spirit, which means we want fire. Oh, Mimic's not gonna have fire though, he's gonna have frost. Which one's the ear tree? Is this the ear tree? What? Okay. Okay, she just went out. I don't see a boss boy yet. There's an item. We got an archer up here. Item. What we said. Lovely. Have you not been here before? Where did you go? Fucking hit. Jesus. Sunflowers. Okay, okay. Back over here it is. Oh, there it is. Oh, but because the mimic is gone. Do I have a grease? Or, have a steak? Okay. Yep. Forgot about the arrows. It's been so long since I fought one of them. The fuck is that? Polar balloons, so that's cool. I guess we haven't been down here either. Okay. Let me go back up here. We can go fight the Earth Tree. You guys chasing me? There goes 100,000. Okay. No souls to worry about. No nothing. Yeah, that does rot. We'll get out of there. I see another one. The only dude in front of me. Fucking move, Torrent. And he just like stays stunned for way too long. Felled. Thorny crack tier. Ruptured crystal tier. Those are still my key items, right? Yeah. Thorny crystal tier can be a crystal tier formed slowly over the ages where the Earth Tree's bounties fall to the ground, can be mixed in the flask of order's physic. The resulting concoction makes consecutive attacks grow stronger the longer they continue. However, the effect only lasts for a short amount of time. Bummer. A defective crystal tear which possesses absolutely no medicinal qualities, a lesson said to be learned the hard way for some. Faith can be a volatile matter after all. Crystal tear forms slowly over the ages for their. Oh, it causes. It's one of those exploding ones. I see. The boss is gone. Are you still here? Why is my summon still here if the boss is gone? It doesn't make any sense. That's weird. Right? Okay, now he's gone. Okay. I guess we're going to that city that's down here. Oh, summoning pool. Guys, hold on, I'm doing something. I'm doing something. Wait, with the spears. Poisoning. Okay. Is that a big bug? It is a big bug. No, it's gone forever. Like, I needed to get Torrent to get up here. Got it. Big ass weird club shootle. You're a giant health one. Right? Health? Yeah. Are you also health? Another stone. Get back here. Get back here. Nice. Okay. Let's see what's along the wall before we go down. Imagine this is Dungeon Town. Garden something, right? Oh, fuck. Yep. Maybe not. Why are you guys over here if you're not guarding? Drink before the third one gets here. Okay. None of that. It's a way to drop down. I see. So you drop down and be like, oh no. And a whole bunch of guys spawn. Okay. Oh, fuck. $174K. Okay, now we're back down in the middle. to the city we go. Virginia. Get off the horse. The ghosts seem cool with me being here, so we're just gonna, okay, we got a thing. We got towers. Before we do that, oh, nice. We can level. Those ones aren't ghosts. What's that? Is that a seed? It is a seed. There's a mausoleum there. Bell tower, whatever they're called. Ladder for a tower. A grave warden? Why? Or a grave duelist, whatever they're called. Black knife. Ooh. There. Okay. Well, I guess it's puzzle time. Can I talk to you? Puzzle time. We are going to the top of the towers and lighting them. And I cannot summon my horse. Okay. So first, there's one there. I think I've seen this light in this area before. There's like invisible enemies. Thank you. Oh, fucker. And archers, apparently. Yep, there's the invisible enemy. Oh, it's one of the black knife dudes. We just got your armor. That's super helpful for this. Oh, you dick. We're just gonna book it. Just looking for a ladder. That's all we need. One on the outside. It's back here. I hear you, bitch. I hear you running at me. Climb up. Yeah, look at those footsteps. Yeah, you can see him. He's just like spam running. Okay, going up, 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 up. Tower. Tower's lit. 1 out of 4. And then our next one is... there. There's a ladder there. We're gonna stay on set. Fuck. We're gonna try to stay off that. So nice when you can get off torrent, like, how we supposed to. Okay. We want that ladder? No? Was where? Right there. How would you even get to that ladder? Go, 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 go. Where are they open? That's our next one. There's one more, right? Oh, it's that one, right? Right. Okay. How do we get to you? Oh, I have to go to the roof. I see. I see. So we're going this way. Go this way. Oh, that jump sucks. Fuck you, fuck you. Fuck. I missed it. back at the beginning. Gonna switch my shield. I see, bitch. Okay. One last one. I could turtle up, but I need to jump. Oh, there's an item there too. Of course there is. Just lumbering it. Fuck. Motherfucker. No, you couldn't hit me last time. Fuck off with Archer bullshit. Got it. We did it. Light the flame. Bam. The seal was broken in town. I'd imagine the door at the top is what broke. Which I think might be the way to Millennia. And the Helig Tree is what it looks like. With all of this tree imagery on the doors and all of that jazz. So I will do one final loop around. I think we're good. There's probably an item or two that we missed, but I think we're good. New area. Let's go. There's an item. Invigorating cured meat. Portal. Sure. Cool. And we'll load in, call an episode there. Hell yeah, dude. Fuck yeah, Michaela's. Helig Tree. Give it a good old rest. Yeah. Hell yeah, dude. We are on our way to see Millennia. I'm super excited. Yeah. Let's get to the next episode. It's been fun, guys. It's been real. Peace out, Cub Scouts. Bye.